welcome to Yoga for Life, and thank you for joining me for this week's meditation, which is all about breath wisdom. And I want to wish you a very, very happy Mother's Day. It is May 9th, 2021. And so I ask you to get comfortably seated onto your mat, or lying down in the supine position, or seated in a chair, whatever is most comfortable for you. And once you're comfortably seated, and feather your nest and relax your shoulders and begin engaging the breath, that all-important pranic life force that flows through the body. And we're going to use the wisdom of the breath today as we divide it into four segments. The inhale, a pause for fullness. The exhale, and a pause for emptiness. Inhale, a pause for fullness. Exhale, and a pause for emptiness. And to each of those four component parts of the breath wisdom, we'll add a part of a sacred text, scripture, or poem, and split it equally into four parts so that each segment of the breath wisdom has a part of the sacred text. And today, for the sacred text, I have chosen from the book Sacred Time by Christine Walters Pinkner the scripture of Philippians 4:7. And so on the inhale, we will say the peace. On the pause for fullness of God. On the exhale, which transcends, on the pause for emptiness, all understanding. So the familiar scripture is the peace of God, which transcends all understanding. The peace of God, which transcends all understanding. The peace of God, which transcends all understanding. Philippians 4:7. All right, so again, connecting to the breath. Finding your inhale rhythm, your pause for fullness, your exhale rhythm, your pause for emptiness. Again, inhale, pause for fullness, exhale completely, pause for emptiness. And this time, we'll silently repeat the sacred text. Inhale, the peace. Pause for fullness of God. Exhale, which transcends. Pause for emptiness, all understanding. Repeat silently as many times as you would like, and then you can just drift off into the rhythm of your breath. Hours from Sacred Time by Christine Baltner's Painter. Hours. Sit under the long black branches and await arrival of morning light. When green shoots press forth, then pink petaled dawn, and finally purple weight of a summer plum at midday, heavy with juice. Afternoon comes, and I place an armful on the table between us, and we sit silently by the fire, savoring sweetness well into the night. Hours by Christine Baltner's Painter. So, enhancing each sacred, precious present moment in your life with breath wisdom. Inhale, pause for fullness. Exhale, pause for emptiness. And apply to the breath wisdom any phrase from a poem of choice, a sacred text, or a biblical scripture. So I hope you find this meditation helpful, and I wish you a blessed Mother's Day. Let's bring our hands into Anjali Mudra, and we'll seal the practice with Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Beginning with a deep nostril inhale. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. We are all just walking each other home, and those are the words of Ram Dass. Until we meet again, be well, be safe, and be kind. Namaste.